Welcome to another screencast. On this video you'll be able to make DocStack. Shall we get started? First you need to make a folder and name it. My folder is called Test. You need to put something in there. Drag it at the end of the dock. You have a DocStack.